went to Waffle House this morning, and I'm sitting there minding my own business, and this dude is staring at me while I'm eating bacon. He's staring at me looking like he can recognize me, and I have no clue who this dude is. So, I realize that I have probably something on my face, so I go ahead and I start wiping my face with a napkin. Well, I guess I probably should have told you guys that I have an awful cough right now. The kind of cough that makes you have to, like, breathe really super hard because you can't catch your breath. So while I'm wiping my mouth, I start coughing really bad. And I go to take a deep breath and I suck that napkin right in my mouth. I was sitting there choking in the Waffle House on a napkin. I look off in the distance and that dude is cracking up at me. I swear only this kind of stuff happens to me.